Inner Shoes' mission is to catalyze courage for young girls and women everywhere to live and create their lives with courage. Our motto is to catalyze courage. And one way that we activate that motto is by challenging everyone to ask themselves, what would you do if you were just 1% more courageous?
Within Her Shoes, a lot of the conversation is focused on what we can do personally in our own communities and our own day-to-day operations. Empowering a mother to have the courage to talk to her daughter about what she experienced as a teenager too, or asking for that raise for the first time.
Being a female is not always easy. Women, when they stand alone, can do many things, but when they stand together, they are such a powerful force, and they can do so much better, and they can go so much further, and they can reach more people. Empower Her and In Her Shoes are teaching girls how to do that. They're teaching them to lean on each other. They're teaching them to be stronger. They're teaching them to have a voice and not be afraid to speak out. When I heard Carvana was going to give away a vehicle to an organization that helps women, I thought, let's make this really matter. Let's see how many we can touch with this one donation.
I have become more confident as a result of my work here within Her Shoes. And that for me has been such a challenge in my life because I am the least confident person I've ever known. Some people have asked, why have you decided to change so much in your life? And it's because battling these fears is helping me develop a sense of courage that I wish to take with me, you know, in a future child that I may have or a future interaction with someone who really needs it.
So I think this car, this courage mobile, is gonna be something that we're really excited to incorporate to our work. I think one of the things we're excited about is taking a team road trip, for example, to our other chapters that we have up north or in other states.
We're excited to be more efficient with what we're doing. I mean, there is no worse thing to have someone say, I wanted to go to the job interview, but I couldn't get there. You need a ride to get to college? We will get you there. That's what we're about. There's no reason to do anything alone.
I would just challenge you to think about what would you do if you're 1% more courageous, and how can that make the world a better place?
Thank you so much, EmpowHER and Carvana.